I heard a lot of good things about Rohit and Harbhajan Singh, about your practice session, about the way you have done so much miracles for the Mumbai Indians. I've seen Pollard taking brilliant catches, even Rohit Sharma when he dive in the slip and when he goes the covers. I still remember the catch he took in the covers in Bangalore, the one-handed.
One-handed.
Yeah, that was brilliant.
But excellent. Thank you. I think the key with that is, especially someone, like a Rohit or Pollard, those kind of guys who have Pollard, his fingers are always in trouble because he's always in the hot spots. His fingers look a bit like always taped up. And, so I just make sure that I give him the practice that he wants. A lot more tennis ball, lots of boundary work. And then Rohit as well. It's 5 minutes. But I think, Suresh, the key with what I try and do, especially IPL, I mean, IPL, not this year, but it's usually in May, June. I mean, it's the hottest time in India.
And
So you
true.
can't have a 45-minute fielding practice. Sometimes we'll do a team drill, but usually it's me with two players. So short and it's sharp,
And
but
sharp, yeah.
it's match
Exactly.
intensity.
That's
So
all you need to.
that was advice my father gave me when I was a youngster. He just said, "Jonty, if you think practice makes perfect, that's only half the story. It's perfect practice
Perfect
that makes
practice,
perfect.
yeah.
So you've got to practice like you're playing." So that's all I'm looking for, 5 to 10 minutes of practice, but high intensity. So I'm not going to hit the ball straight to the players. And also, I'm
Yeah.
not going to, if I'm hitting
It
catches, Pollard,
has to be match match one.
even
It
with a
has
tennis ball,
to be.
Pollard knows if I'm hitting him 5 catches and he's caught four, number five is coming like a rocket, man, because I hate the players. I hate the players catching five out of five because then it's an insult to my tennis, and I think I'm quite a
Yes.
good tennis player. So
We would love to
I'm
have a
trying to hit the
session with
ball
you
faster.
soon.
I will stay.